and she blew down jeans, and her hair was red with plaits, and her boots were buff with Mr. Sheen. Yeah, baby cowgirl looking girl. Well, I was embarrassed to stay, and she was holding to me, it wasn't fair, cause I had my bell bottom flame. Now I'm on this and I'd be good colored, yeah, yeah, yeah. So fine with her, I want to make that girl kind of mine. Because there was something about that girl that made me want to get with her. And I said something about that girl that made me want to dig her, dig her, dig her, dig her. Hey. And I got up in self-esteem to go over there and tell her my name. Then she smiled at me and her teeth were green. I said, I got up in self-esteem. Go over there and tell her my name. Well, she seemed real keen. Then she smiled at me and her teeth were green. Come on, what? Ah, let's do it. She was so damn good looking. She looked so fine. Well, I wanted to make that girl. Well, I don't mind. Yeah, I said, right. Something about that girl. Down. I think you might be a seat talking with the guitar.
That didn't work.
It didn't work. This is the first gig. We've done two gigs, or three gigs. This is the first one where the guitar worked properly, so I'm pretty happy about that.
Barely, barely.
We got Mr. Steve Smith on drums. Now he's not a cricketer.
Or the Foreign Minister. Ex-Prime Minister.
Ex-Prime Minister, yeah. Go on, give me some of that stuff here. Oh. Something about that girl. 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 They make me wanna dig in. Something about that girl. Come on.